Hi children, today I am going to explain English worksheet 3, level 1 for 1-2 classes. Children, what is this picture? It is an elephant. Do you like to color the pictures? Okay, color this picture. Wow, beautiful. Very good. Match the pictures with words. What is the first picture? It is an elephant. What is the next picture? It is an egg. Children, do you like to eat eggs? What is the next picture? Eyes. Okay, then read the pictures, fill in the blanks with letter E. What is the first picture? Eraser. E-R-A-S-E-R. Eraser. Okay, and next one, engine. E-N-G-I-N-E. Engine. Okay. Next picture, eagle. E-A-G-L-E. Eagle. Okay. Next, copy the following. Capital E and small e. Capital E and small e. Okay, next, what is this picture? It is a fish. Okay, children, color this picture. Very good. Okay. Children, observe this picture in the left side. Some words are given in right side. Match them. What is the first picture? Dog. D-O-G. Dog. What is the second picture? Doll. D-O-L-L. Doll. And third picture? Duck. D-U-C-K. Duck. Okay? What is this? Fan. This is a fan. What is this? What is the picture? Frog. F-R-O-G. Frog. And next one. Fish. Very good. F-I-S-H. Fish. Okay, children. Read the picture. Fill in the blanks with letter F. Flower. F-L-O-W-E-R. Flower. And next picture, fox. F-O-X. Fox. And next one, fly. F-L-Y. Fly. Okay. Copy the following, capital F and small f. Capital F and small f. Okay, very good. Children, practice in your workbook and show to your teacher. Thank you, children. We shall meet in the next class.